This is the heart-wrenching moment when a 1927 Rolls-Royce set on fire at the end of a classic car show in the UK. Luckily, no one was injured, but a terrible situation to be in for everybody involved.
Under the trailer, still on fire a little bit. Oh, it's still on fire under the trailer if you can get to that. Oh.
Remember, don't take any chances. When classic cars are involved, anything can happen. Be safe.